How to fix unable to connect to the server error in mobile legend. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech studio, and today's guide video here, as you can see guys, I'm trying to play the mobile legend and it's frequently giving me this error called unable to connect to the server. In this video, I'll show you a couple of ways of how we can fix the problem. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video guys. Well, so now to fix the problem, the very first thing that you need to do, you just need to check out your internet connection. Just go ahead and open up any browser from your device, and from the search bar, all you have to do, you just need to search for internet speed test. I'm going to search for internet speed test right here, then you can go to any website. In order to test your internet, I'm going to go to this website, for example, and I'm going to search my internet speed right over here. And he'll get to see I have a stable internet connection though, but if you don't have, you just need to get back from here, then pull down from the very top right here, and then enable the airplane mode for let's say 10 to 20 seconds, and after that turn it back off and see if that fixes your problem or not. And also, if you're using the Wi-Fi connection, you can turn off the Wi-Fi and connect to the mobile data and see if that fixes your problem or not. And after doing this process, you have to do a little more settings right from here. I'm gonna go ahead and open up the settings from my device and then scroll down to the app section. I'm gonna tap on apps and then tap on manage apps right here. And once you're here inside the manage apps, you just need to search for mobile legend right over here. Go ahead and tap on mobile legend. And the first thing that you need to do is just need to scroll down and tap on app permission. And make sure to allow the permission for files and media right from here. I'm going to allow the permission and also allow the location right from here. And also, you just need to get back from here. And also, scroll down and tap on connection methods right from here. And make sure to enable all this option right from here, Wi-Fi mobile data. And then tap on OK right from here. And also, just need to scroll down, tap on battery saver and select no restriction from here. I'm going to get back from here. And then tap on clear data and tap on clear cache from here. Do not clear data. I'm gonna go ahead and tap on clear cache and then okay. And then I'm gonna just get back to the home page of my device. And the very last thing that you need to do is just to open up your Play Store and then go ahead and search for mobile legend right over here. And then go and tap on this one. And if you found any pending update, make sure to update the game right from here and then get back from here, and most likely your problem is going to be solved. And this is how you actually can fix unable to connect to the server error in mobile legend. Hope you find this very helpful guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.